Hey guys, Rose here from Hawaii. I enjoy being positive. Being positive works so much better than being negative. There's so much personal situations going on in my life right now that, you know, it could literally tear a person apart. But for me, because I've been positive all these months about succeeding and moving forward, and I met a lot of people and I have a great team, it's just that whole positive aura is just surrounding me. I could be, right now my husband's in a hospital. He had a stroke. And instead of being negative and depressed and sad about life, I'm out being positive. I'm out, you know, being positive not just for myself, but for my kids, for my family, for my team. You know, people can, they can feel negative energy. And when they feel that negative energy, it just sucks all the life out of a person. But when you're positive, it's like you bring a good aura around you. You bring good vibes, and that's what you want. You want to surround yourself with good vibes. Being positive, enjoy, not just being positive. You have to enjoy being positive. You attract good energy. Right now, my cat's trying to come around me because he feels my positive energy. He loves it when I'm happy. When I'm happy, he's just all over my computer. He's all over my face. That's what good positive energy brings to you. Enjoy being positive. Right now, well, last night, Gabe's, and I'm human. Last night, our business was being under attack. We've had people pitch me. We've had people spread rumors about, you know, my primary business. But, and it, you know, and then I had someone, you know, say that I'm a whatever, was hating. And it's, you know, people's opinions. But instead of being negative and going back at him, calling him a loser, I decided to just, you know, let it go. He's hurting. People hurt. And this is why you be positive. Just turn it around and just be positive. Enjoy being positive, and it's going to help you in the long run. It's going to help you succeed in this business, in your industry. It's going to, being positive is just going to help you, give you a focus on that direction that you want to be, guys, all right? So my 2 minutes are up. I enjoy being positive. Take care, guys. Aloha.